Le demi-tour hast du nicht ganz erlebt.
Le demi-tour.
Also, ja. Le demi-tour. Mach eine Pirouette.
Le demi-tour.
Das ist es. Ja, ja, ja. Ja.
In 1959, there was Stockhausen was giving a composition seminar class, and one could apply to it by sending a letter with a score. And I sent a letter and a score, and I was accepted. He was very intense and very self-involved, of course, but full of interesting comments, and he was very encouraging to me, and that was a big boost to my ego then. And
were you working in a kind of serial style?
Yeah, well, I was impressionable, and I was very got very involved with Stockhausen's ideas of extreme serialism, and it just seemed like a very fascinating way to think of music.